is coming or is running. All I really know is that it's flying, like the nun that I'm becoming. While I'm slowly dying like the sun, the one that's lighting up the room, that's lighting up the moon inside the room I'm lighting up in. Trying to find a summit, trying to summon something inside of a sudden moment, hoping to inspire something. Trying to light a little fire up inside my stomach, cause in the end you die for nothing. So I'm writing something just to practice, even if I try and nothing happens, even if I die and nothing matters. And I'm just a man of, even if I gotta work at fucking Mac's, on the bus busting ass till I'm just dusting ashes. I gotta do it or try at least, already signed a lease. And I ain't trying to find a 9 to 5, I'm trying to find some peace. Trying to buy a piece of land somewhere by the beach to slice a nice piece of peach like my pipe in peace. But even if I can't afford to record, I'll write it on the sidewalk and talk when you walk. My thought can't be bought, my sword can't be caught by no court, no force could outlaw while I'm four. I don't want a job, I already got one, to speak hope to the people that ain't got none. I float for the broke folk in the folklore and so-called hobo folk by the alcohol store. I never wrote for no more than my own sort. No more purpose on this earth than the coleslaw. I don't believe in even believing at all. I don't believe we even exist, not even a wall. And if I really knew it, I could run through it. It's all the same matter when it comes to it. Stupid, we split the atom when they said that that would never happen. You ever thought about what you could never fathom? We going far beyond. At this blank page, trying to get this verse done. 6 years on from the day I wrote the first one. Free around the sun since the birth of my first son that spun my whole earth in reverse. Now the words coming to me in the scores. I let the universe run its course. Let my thoughts talk with the chords. I'm a vessel for the cause. A messenger for all the workhorses on a horse. Pouring piss up on the porch. Write this in the likeness of the Friday night ciphers. In the car park as fighters with the real life Mike Tyson's that might have won a title if they had had the guidance. Might have won the case if they just had enough their license. Listen, just another broke-ass musician trying to make a living off some gift that I was given. Just drifting in and out of consciousness, riffing while scribbling down some shit that I could see from my position. Fat politician, it's a pissing competition. People working, but the system isn't nothing different. What's changed from the days of the Lord and the peasant? Nowadays, they just call them landlord and the tenant. Motherfuck Paula Bennett and their whole philosophy. If the country's colonized, we need a colonoscopy. And that's some real shit, you even know it or not. But if you don't know squat, at least know what you got. I'm looking far beyond.